place the leg into the walker boot, making sure the ankle is at a 90-degree angle. Secure the wrap around the foot and leg. Center the uprights over the ankle so they are parallel with the patient's leg. Remove the upright coverings from the hook strips on the inside and secure the wrap to the uprights. Beginning at the bottom, pull straps through the D-rings and secure with Velcro. Work your way up the leg, securing each strap. To adjust the air pressure in the pneumatic wrap, open the pocket at the top of the wrap and remove the black bulb and air tube. To inflate, insert the clear end of the bulb into the tube and squeeze. To deflate, insert the black end of the bulb into the tube and squeeze. DeRoyal offers both standard and low-top versions, each of which are available in open and closed heel designs.